One of the easiest ways to identify duplicates is to make use of the conditional formatting tool. So for example, here we've got a whole bunch of bank account numbers, but we're worried that some of these bank account numbers are duplicated. We're looking for phantom employees. What we can do is you highlight the column with all the bank account numbers in. I click on conditional formatting, and you'll notice there's a whole bunch of little wizards here. The one we're looking for is over here for duplicate values. When I click on it, you'll see it specifies, do you want to see the duplicates or the uniques? So I'm going to say duplicates. And if we want to, there's a whole bunch of formatting options. But for now, we're going to leave it as light red full with dark red text. When I say OK, if we scroll down, you'll notice that any bank account number that has a duplicate is identified in red. If we wanted to see them all together, a good way to do that is to switch on the filter. And one of the things you can do is filter by color. So we'll say we want to see all cells that look like that. And here we have it. So that, that, and that are the same bank account numbers with these names. And that are the same.